Hello guys, we are here to expand your consciousness, give you the best life advice and exposing the matrix. In this video, we're gonna talk about life advice of the gods, some powerful life advice that I think are gonna help you in your journey, in understanding this life and yeah, moving forward in this human experience. Okay, so let's begin like this. Okay, you have to be really mindful of what you feed all your senses. This is one of the most basic life advices. Okay, you have to understand that each human body is different. What you need to do is to get general information through the internet, learn the biology of your body, learn how your body reacts to certain foods. Okay, your body gives out signals. When you eat something, your body gives out signals. Okay, so some healthy food choices, some food choices that are generally considered healthy might be poisons for you. You need to, through trial and error, you need to understand what works for you and what is not working for you. Okay, there is some general information out there. There are some food that are healthy, for your body, but they are not healthy for everybody's body. Okay, for everybody's human body. You have to experiment a bit in your diet, in what you are eating. Okay, you are becoming what you are feeding all your senses. So you have to be really mindful. If you eat crap, you become crap. Okay, if you eat high quality foods, you become high quality. Okay, so you gotta listen to your body. You gotta learn thyself. Okay, you gotta learn the timing windows you eat your food. Okay, it's really important. For example, you need fast acting carbs before you go to some intense activity or after your workout. That's where you use your fast carbs, okay? The timing windows. Like the faster you eat after your workout, the better the result is for your body, okay? So you gotta learn the timing windows. Okay, slow release protein in the night. Slow release carbs in the morning. So you can have sustained energy during your morning activities. Okay. You gotta learn. The info is all out there, but you gotta make your own research. Okay. And don't trust everything you see. You have to make your own research. Don't trust me, don't trust anybody. Okay. Also, you gotta be really mindful of what you are listening to. The modern music, what is being boosted in the matrix, okay, what they promote in the matrix is made to dumb you down. Okay, you need to be aware of that. You need to be mindful of what you're listening to. For example, 432 Hz music before bed, 10 to 20 minutes before bed, is gonna help you a lot to have a better quality sleep, and also is gonna help you stimulate your third eye. Okay, make sure your bed is complete darkness before you go to bed. Make sure it's completely darkness out there and there are no noises so you can have a better quality sleep. Okay, quality sleep is really important. Okay, the media is not out there to give you information. The media is designed, they are controlled by the government and they are designed to control how you think. They bombard you with fear-based news. And they inject fear into your lives all the time. Okay, you have to be aware of that. You don't need that. Okay, skip it. The Matrix is real. Okay, a system of control. Governments, media, religions, artificial intelligence, school education systems. The Matrix is real. It's a program in your subconscious mind, a mental prison. Designed to keep you enslaved from the moment of your birth, okay? Away from your true power. From the moment of your birth, because your subconscious mind is programmable, they put that program into your mind, and as you grow up through all these systems, through the education system, through the religions, the media, the governments, all this stuff, they feed it. They feed it. And this program is designed to hold you back. And as you grow older, if you are not aware of it, this grows with you until it has control over you. And this way, they control how you think. Okay, you have to be aware of that. Get rid of it. You know, detach. You are a powerful co-creator of the universe. You are not a victim of your reality. Life is not happening to you. Life is responding to you, okay? You have to get your power back. There are no accidents or coincidences in this universe. Everything is happening with divine order for a purpose. It's all a matter of awareness. If you can see the bigger picture, you know, you will be able to see a pattern behind all these synchronicities. People call luck when they are not insightful enough to see the cause. Okay, they just see the effect, the result, and they call it luck because they are not insightful enough to see what caused it. There is no luck, guys. Okay, you live in your mind. You are not your thoughts. You are your consciousness above your thoughts. Okay. Being able to learn how to detach and observe your thoughts like you are watching a movie in the cinema is gonna play a crucial role in your evolution. Your subconscious is programmable, and they programmed you through the moment of your birth through the matrix. Okay, you need to take your mind back and learn how to think for yourself. Okay, learn how to think for yourself. Health is wealth. Okay, your first home is your mind. Okay, your second home is your body, and your third home is Mother Earth. Everything is connected. Okay, taking care of Earth will take care of your body, and taking care of your body will take care of your mind. Okay, it's all connected. It's all connected. So you need to be, you know, really mindful in taking care of the Mother Nature. Okay, don't destroy the planet, you know, help the planet heal. Everything is energy, okay, everything is mind. Energy is the real currency. Money is a form of energy, okay? Everything is energy. Energy is the real currency, and your perception gives meaning to everything. Okay, you have to understand that you are the meaning. You are the meaning. You give life to everything out there. It's your energy that gives a meaning to everything out there. Okay, you create happiness. Don't search for happiness out there. You create happiness. Happiness is an inside job. The Matrix always wants you to look out there to build attachments, and every attachment drains you off your happiness. Everything is reversed, guys. It's a fucking joke, you know? Don't judge a book by its cover. You have to see in the depth of all things. You know, learn how to see behind the cover. In depth. So happiness is a feeling you travel with, not the destination. Okay, you have to understand that. If you want to have a better quality life, you know, high quality life. You also got a master let go. Okay, nothing and no one stays forever. Every experience you have, either it is super good or super bad, you know, dark days, it won't stay forever. Okay, you have to move through it, enjoy it, you know, embrace it, you know. Surrender to it. And move, in being one with the universe. Surrender to it and move on. Learn how to master to let go. Actually, master to let, to, you know, to let go of everything you fear to lose. This will set you free, guys. embrace those dark moments, embrace the darkness, because it's through the darkness that you learn the biggest lessons in this life. Behind everything you live, there is a lesson. There is a lesson to be abstracted. You need to spot that, get it, and let go of that experience, and then move to the next level. Because if you don't get the lesson, the universe is gonna repeat you. It is gonna repeat this lesson with different people and different situations, but the lesson is gonna be the same. It is gonna send you the lesson again and again until you get it, and you move forward and you let go. Karma is real. Okay, what you give out, you'll get back. So you got a master giving out the energy, giving out first the energy you're gonna get back. So random acts of helping other people can be really powerful in their long run. You will get them back, everything back. But of course you can't. You can't scam the universe. The universe is super smart. Okay, it has to be from a place of pure intention, and you got to really feeling it to help other people, to help move forward the planet, whatever, to raise the frequency of the planet, to help other people. You got to feel it. And you got to be, grateful. Grateful for everything you have, for everything you don't have. Be grateful for what came to you and the lesson it gave you, because it saved you to it moves you forward, to your greatest self, to the greatest version of you. Okay, another life advice is that everybody is gonna meet you as deep as they met themselves. Okay, you have to understand that. And because you are a deep person, because you have gone deep, you have deep emotions, because you can love, because you are full inside and you can love, maybe the other person can't bend. You can bend like this, but maybe the other person can't follow you. Okay, so don't expect when you are in a relationship to get what you give back, okay, from the other person. This can only happen with twin flames in the fifth dimension, and that's the holy grail of this life. This is the only relationship which will be out of this world. You have to realize that we have no control out there in the other world, but we can always control in the present moment how we respond. Okay, our response is really powerful and can change the entire situation. You see, the more mature you get, the more wise you get, you will change your response. Okay, you won't react anymore. Observing is the greatest form of intelligence. The observer and the object, and the object that he's observing are both connected. Okay, they both interact and affect each other. No increase in consciousness comes without pain, guys. Evolving is uncomfortable. It is designed this way. Okay, you can't understand light without the wisdom of darkness, guys. We are immortals. We are multidimensional beings living a human experience. And this life is pretty much like a browser, guys. So you gotta enjoy this life, live in the present moment in a state of being, and see what your soul signed for before it enters here, what the soul signed for you to live in this lifetime. Okay, meditation isn't being taught in schools for some reason. Okay, learn how to absorb yourself in all your senses in the present moment, and learn how to silence your brain. Your brain needs silence as much as you need to breathe. You need to understand that. Okay, so this is the video for today. Powerful advice that will help you to move through this lifetime. If you like the video, you know, share the message, subscribe to the channel, support the channel. Peace out. G. G. G.